and Kane. Going around this neck and 14K habit. Bitches clocking on the dick 24/7. My family told me I had a drinking problem. I told them to shut up and get me another beer.
My name's Bobby, and I tried to tell my brother that he has a drinking problem, and before you know it, I was being beaten on the ground.
Don't have a problem!
Oh, stop it right now, Finnegan, stop! Oh!
Family Feud with Steve Harvey! And then- Bobby, you got me all fired up. And I told you, no drinking water in this house.
Water?
Beer only.
But
what is it? What is water? Tell me.
Well, water's pure. It's for the soul.
This house is pretty damn far from beer, Bobby. Pretty far.
I gotta be honest with you.
This house is a steamboat. And you're sinking it.
And my beer's dripping! I want another one!
My brother is shredding this house up like it was a fresh block of cheddar cheese. It's bad enough that I have to clean the toilet from his vomit almost every day. But to ruin Family Feud,
you want a tampon with that? Wanna have a nice long talk about our feelings? Come on, Trevor. Come on.
My name is Bobby.
Ain't you that guy with the fertilizer?
Maybe if I could come in for a second, I could teach you the way of faith.
I think you're fine right where you're standing, all right? I'll talk to you where I want to talk to you.
Are you sure? Because that liquor, it's a sign of unfaithfulness.
What did you say about my beer?
Kobe Nash.
And then the nun stuck her head out of the hole and says, guess I gotta gargle. White people.
How many times did I tell you to get off my porch? How many? I don't like your kind around here. Mm-mm.
Yo, let's get out of here, man.
Some people.
Nice way to end the day.
Slap!